attempts to overthrow us. The numerous deaths you have suffered during your revenge quest are an invisible problem.
Vault Hunter, I believe these savages are attempting to summon the son of Cromorax as I speak. Hey man, don't call me a savage!
Oh, you speak English? I thought...
I graduated from Eden 4 Megaversity with honors! Take your privilege, dick!
Hyperion recommends channeling your post-death frustration into pre-death vengeful anger.
Might have still been too high. I don't know. Honestly, just making this part up as I go. All right, Varkid should be somewhere on this island. Just find it and it'll lead you to whatever the hell took Hammerlock.
A big one. Inject that egg with Hammerlock scent, and the barket should lead you right to our mustachioed friend. Yeah. Awesome. Just follow him to Hammerlock.
Bizarrely, the son of Cromorax hasn't harmed me. Mayhaps it merely wants vengeance on the Vault Hunters who killed its father.
Well, the resort owners just quarantined the island, so he'll have to settle for dying at the hands of a totally new group of Vault Hunters.
Come on!
Crap! The conditioning wore off! Kill the Varkid! It's no good as a bloodhound anymore!
Hey, guys, remember that ledge in Cromerax's lair?
Oh, man, the ledge.
Yeah, we could shoot him from there, but he couldn't hit us. So good! So good.
Seems I'm to be sacrificed to this beast. Could you look down below for some sort of crank, mayhaps? Something to lower me to the ground? How gorgeous! Look upon the majesty of the Son of Cromerax!
Ah, perhaps you should deal with this beastie before you tempt me. Perhaps you should deal with this beastie before you tend to me.
Thank you.
sacred boy.
It appears the sins of the crab-like father were quite viciously visited upon his crab-like son. Please say good for the wolf.
Still restrained. Up here. Actually beginning to hurt a bit. And not in the fun way. Anytime.